I'm here with Mikey Bustos, and we just finished recording Esperanza, our new duet.
And we hope you guys like the song because, well, we worked hard on it.
First off, let's just start off with Esperanza.
Okay.
Esperanza sounds so like Southern.
Whale there. Go down to the farm and all right. What I really liked about Esperanza was the mood. I think because of the chord progression, it kind of had a resemblance to songs like My All by Mariah Carey and Have You Ever Loved a Woman by
Bryan Adams.
And I really like songs like that are just kind of dark and romantic. Yeah. Probably seeing myself on TV for the first time here in the Philippines. That to me, I mean, doing the commercials for a popular snack brand. And I tried to get into showbiz before, on three occasions. And was unsuccessful as a musician, but you know the commercials really were monumental to me. So that to me is my most memorable, excluding David DiMuzio's concerts and my own. I opened for Christina Aguilera in 2007, and she's like my vocal idol. And listening to her doing it live, to me was like such a cool thing. My worst quality as a person.
If you could change one thing, like, oh, I always do, like, why do I do that, you know?
I would say it's my inability to keep in touch. My closest friends in the world are those that kind of have learned to be okay with me contacting them once every 6 months or so, you know, when I have the free time to message them.
Yeah, I think it's been, like a year since we saw each other.
Right, exactly. Like that, yeah. See, and we're friends. Why? Nothing's taken personally. my favorite place in the Philippines would probably be Tagaytay. My favorite OPM song is Kahit Isang Saglit by my man, Martin. The best thing about being Pinoy is I don't know. Ask God what's the best thing about being God. I'm sure he has a billion things to say.
You know, I'm probably most jealous of your skin. I wish I had
our Pinoy skin is so cool. We can be white, we can be brown, we can be somewhere in between. But I would say my favorite thing about being Filipino is our food. Sarap. Sinigang, beef sinigang. And balut.
Lying. I really like
Oh, you lying. Like lying? Yeah. Are you lying?
Yeah, I love that.
Don't lie to me.
No, I'm telling the truth.
Okay. Lying. He's not lying. Lying is his favorite puto.
What's your favorite Tagalog word?
Bukid. 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 It's like, what? That's such a sick word. It's got a nice shape and sound. Bukid. I'm listening to myself say it to myself over and over in my head.
I just like the way it feels.
Bukid.
I like oonga.
Oonga.
I mean, it's two
o-nga.
Words, I guess. It's two words.
Oonga. You know, yeah.
Oonga.
Yeah.
It's, like, it's so useful.
And bukid.
Oonga. Like,
yep.
If you could save the world, but you had to blow up one country to do that, which country would you blow up? Answer this question in 7, 6, 5, 4.
I would blow up. Yeah. Oh, okay. I would blow up Antarctica. Yeah. There you go.
Wow, there's like lots of like really amazing species and stuff.
There are a lot of amazing species in all
you were
countries.
Like a naturalist or
well, it's either.
It's got to be ants.
I'd prefer
it's
we
no
all.
Ants
I prefer we'd
right?
all die.
Okay.
Then nobody dies. So if we blow up Antarctica, the solar caps melt and we all die. So like, it's better. It's either we all die or no one dies.
Oh, okay.
And I'm not gonna single out a country
all
to die.
Nothing.
So it's all or nothing.
Okay.
We're all gonna die, guys.
Mikey Bustos would blow up everybody.
No, I would drown everybody. I would blow up Antarctica because there's mountain caps. Yeah, the snow caps melt.
We would
and,
die
you know,
of heat exposure.
I don't know what happens it's when
okay.
you melt the
Whatever.
Caps.
We're all going at the same time, so pretty much.
Yeah. Sorry.
Filipinos.
Now they know my madness.
Money, freedom, or fame?
Definitely freedom. When you have fame and money, you have freedom. Like freedom is the end of the journey. And because to me, fame is not the end. And to me, money's not the end. The end is freedom. You have money so you can be more free, financially free, free to do what you want. And fame, same thing.
Thanks so much for coming out, Mike.
Thanks, Dave.
So much
it was great working with you again.
Yeah.
And we're definitely gonna do a collab. So hope you guys watch this video. It's called Esperanza.
On Instagram, Twitter, Mikey Bustos.
Mikey_Bustos. And on Twitter, Mikey Bustos, all together.
Cool. See you later, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video.